Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillah, kembali berjumpa dengan channel kesayangan kita. Segala puji hanya milik Allah Subhanahu wa taala. Salawat serta salam semoga selalu tercurah kepada junjungan kita Nabi besar Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam beserta keluarga, sahabat dan seluruh umatnya hingga akhir zaman. Semoga kita semua digolongkan sebagai umatnya yang kelak akan mendapatkan syafaatnya. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Sahabat sekalian, pada kesempatan kali ini ya, seperti biasa kita akan update kabar mu'alaf terbaru sahabat sekalian ya. Masya Allah, tiada hari tanpa mu'alaf sahabat sekalian, berbondong-bondong orang-orang bersyahadat ya, memeluk agama Islam. Masya Allah, Allahu Akbar. Hari ini tanggal 31 Mei 2022 dari Amerika Serikat. Alhamdulillah, terus bertambah saudara-saudari kita ya yang berada di Amerika Serikat, saudara dalam akidah Islam, bersumber dari Muslim Community Center MCC East Bay, dipublikasikan pada tanggal 24 Mei, di mana ada seorang pemuda, anak muda yang sangat antusias untuk bersyahadat memeluk agama Islam bernama Brother Brian Drandridge, usia 22, datang ke masjid MMC East Bay Amerika Serikat setelah sholat isya, mengutarakan keinginannya untuk bersyahadat masuk Islam. Masya Allah.
I'm ready to become Muslim.
Thank you.
So this is the, you're gonna say this word, yes, after me, which is okay. Dr. Rania said, there is no God except one. It's Allah, and Muhammad is the final messenger. So we're gonna say it in Arabic.
Okay.
Come close to me, which you can hear me as well.
Okay.
So everyone is ready, inshallah.
Okay. What's your name again?
Brian. So we can call you Brahim, mashallah. Brian.
Brian. What is my name in Arabic?
Brian, I don't know, but there is very close one, Brahim, which is the Prophet Abraham.
Okay.
Abraham. Okay. Prophet Abraham. He's our
awesome
father. Yeah. Okay, Bismillah. Okay, give me your right hand. Look at me. So, you ready to say the word?
I am ready.
To become a Muslim.
Yes.
After saying this word, your hand is first, inshallah.
Ashhadu Allah ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulu Allah.
Mashallah. Explain to me what you just said.
There is no other God but God, which is one. So
and
Allah is God.
And finish.
And
the Prophet Muhammad.
And the Prophet Muhammad is the last messenger of God.
That's Allah. That's what you said, and that's what you believe in your heart.
Yes.
Masih bersumber dari MCC, Muslim Community Center East Bay. Di hari yang sama tanggal 24 Mei, seorang wanita bersyahadat memeluk agama Islam. Beliau bernama Sister Monica, bersyahadat ya, dengan dipandu oleh Ustazah Hosai Mojadidi dan Ustazah Zuzani. Beliau ini, Sister Monica, telah belajar agama Islam sejak berumur 11 tahun sahabat sekalian. Masya Allah.
Of course we were blown away by this incredible request, and immediately express just our gratitude for the fortune of being here in this blessed place, in this sacred space at this time. Allah is part of course the best of planners, so we are deeply grateful that you both walked in to this space with this request, and we're so honored this person has been mentioned who's here today. It's an incredible honor for us, so thank you. I want to thank you both for giving us this honor. I've asked Suzanne, to also do the Shahada with us, inshallah. Might be something no one's seen before, but both of us will facilitate. And we already explained to Monica the questions that we will.
Ashhadu, ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah.
You are officially now a Muslim. MashaAllah.
Kemudian masih dari Amerika Serikat, sahabat sekalian, bersumber dari CSA TV. Ya, seorang wanita cantik, gadis muda belia, bersyahadat masuk Islam di ICNA Convention Baltimore MD, Amerika Serikat. Masya Allah, dipublikasikan kemarin tanggal 30 Mei 2022.
I bear witness. That there is no other God other than Allah. And I bear witness. That Muhammad is the final messenger of Allah. Allahu Akbar. You made the best decision of your life. All of your sins are forgiven now, and you are like a newborn child.
Masya Allah, luar biasa sahabat sekalian, banjir syahadat terus terjadi di Amerika Serikat, ya, luar biasa. Allahu Akbar. Kemudian kita beralih ke Inggris, sahabat sekalian, bersumber dari LIC Lewisham Islamic Center, pada tanggal 24 Mei ya, telah bersyahadat seorang pria bernama Izzy. Setelah salat asar, ya, beliau mendatangi Syekh Sakhil. Setelah terjadi perbincangan, alhamdulillah beliau mantap untuk bersyahadat menerima Islam sebagai agamanya.
Yes, so alhamdulillah, you know, praise be to Allah, good decision. I'm going to say it in Arabic very slowly. Yeah. Please repeat after me. I'm going to say it slowly in English. Please repeat after me. Ashhadu an La ilaha illa Allah
wahdahu
la sharik
lahu
wa
ashhadu
anna
Muhammadan
Rasul Allah.
I, Izzy,
bear witness
and declare
that there is nothing worthy of worship
except Allah,
the one true God,
who is alone
and free
of any partners.
And I, Izzy,
bear witness
and declare
that I believe
in all
the prophets
and messengers
of Allah,
and that the last
and final
messenger of Allah
is Muhammad.
Takbir.
Dan masih dari LIC, sahabat sekalian, yang berpusat di kota London, Inggris ini, ya, Lewisham Islamic Center. Seorang wanita bernama Sister Jaida bersyahadat setelah sholat zuhur bersama Sheikh Sahil, dipublikasikan pada tanggal 29 Mei 2022. Allahu Akbar, Sister Jaida taking her shahadah after zuhur salah. May Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala keep her steadfast and increase her iman. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Semoga Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala memberikan istiqomah dan meningkatkan imannya. Amin ya rabbal alamin.
Do you know the greeting assalamu alaikum?
Mm-hmm.
And what does it mean?
That's for me.
Peace be with you. Assalamu alaikum. Peace be with you. You know, and it is a religion of goodness, of justice, of peace. And sometimes when non-Muslims look from the outside, you don't really see the beauty that is in there. When you're in there, you just see, you know, how much love and sisterhood and brotherhood and love and mercy and peace that is inside. So alhamdulillah, it's a blessed day, a good day. So inshallah, I would say the shahada in Arabic, please repeat after me. And then I would say it in English, please repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
An.
An.
La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wahdahu.
Wahdahu.
La.
La.
Sharik.
Sharik.
Lahu.
Lahu.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
I. Jaida.
Jaida.
Bear witness.
Bear witness.
And declare.
And declare.
There is nothing.
There is nothing.
Worthy of worship.
Worthy of worship.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
The one true God.
The one true God.
Who is alone.
He's alone.
And free.
And free.
Of any partners.
Of any partners.
And I.
And I.
Jaida.
Jaida.
Bear witness.
Bear witness.
And declare.
And declare.
That I believe.
That I believe.
In all.
In all.
The prophets.
The prophets.
And messengers.
And messengers.
Of Allah.
Of Allah.
And that the last.
And that the last.
And final.
And final.
Messenger of Allah.
Messenger of Allah.
Is Muhammad.
Is Muhammad.
Allahu Akbar. Sisters crying. Sister, this is inshallah tears of joy. May Allah Almighty keep you steadfast. May Allah Almighty keep you strong. May Allah keep you blessed. May Allah keep you happy.
Dan sebelumnya, sahabat sekalian, pada tanggal 22 Mei 2022 di Kanada, ya, seorang wanita bersyahadat juga memeluk agama Islam bersumber dari Ramis Muhammad, ya, di Masjid Al Salam, Brampton, Kanada. Allahu Akbar.
Ashhadu anna la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulullah. MashaAllah, see, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you, brother. Yeah. MashaAllah. You know what's in your brother?
Kabar yang sangat mengembirakan. Terus bertambah saudara-saudari kita yang bersyahadat memeluk agama Islam. Pertumbuhan Islam semakin pesat, sahabat sekalian, ya, dengan ditandai banyaknya orang-orang yang bersyahadat memeluk agama Islam, sahabat sekalian, ya. Kita doakan semoga para mu'alaf ini diberikan istiqomah dan diberikan kekuatan dalam belajar memperdalam agama Islam, sehingga mereka bisa menjalankan agama Islam dan paham tentang ajaran Islam, sehingga ke depan kita harapkan mereka bisa menjadi corong-corong dakwah di kemudian hari, sahabat sekalian, ya. Dan ini adalah mu'alaf-mu'alaf terbaru, sahabat sekalian, ya. Kita membahas tentang syahadat terbaru, ya, bukan mualaf-mualaf yang sudah lama. Baik, demikian dulu konten kita pada kesempatan kali ini. Kita bertemu lagi di video selanjutnya. Jika dirasa video ini bermanfaat, silahkan di-share ke seluruh media sosial yang Anda miliki. Kurang dan lebihnya mohon dimaafkan. Billahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
فأتاهم ردنا.